Lieutenant Colonel Matthew Urban, the ghost of World War II, was legendary for his incredible feats. He fought in North Africa, taking down enemies with a trench knife and a captured machine pistol. In France, he destroyed two German tanks with a bazooka. Despite being shot in the neck in Belgium, he miraculously survived. Urban retired as one of the most decorated American soldiers.